see you.
GTL. There it is.
So you got competes pretty soon. Hey, those guys wouldn't let me in because I didn't have an IBF card. I just walked past that dude, but it kept going.
Sweep now, GTL sweep. Sweep.
He's trying to stop me, but I said, fuck it, I just kept walking. What's that? Which Angel? He competes in a few minutes.
Still 0-0 halftime. Yes. Halftime right now.
Oh, yeah, he competes later. Yeah, he competes at like 4:30. You and Jeremy, yeah. After this, that's like 4:30, yeah.
3:30, he's at 3:20, Ray's at 4:30.
He's cool, he goes at 3:20. And then I got him at 3:20, and then I got another one at like 4, and then another 5, and then one at 7, the heavyweight.
Yeah, where's Jeff at?
I got two at 5:45.
That's not a pizza. They're here. They're not here, but they were in
the... Is that right? What weight class Munda going? Yeah. Okay. So anyway, we got two. Yeah, I'm gonna hang out. Yeah, come over and get a chance. I'll go over there. All right. I get past those guys, if I go to the stands, close to the
team. You walk past me, that's a lot of people who push me. There was this big fat guy.
Yeah, why do you have to be a member of some IBF federation?
Because they give money to get your membership, and then you're certified that you're brown belt, black belt, to them.
A couple Brazilians walk past them, and they're out of the way, acting like a sticky bush, they could come.
Do you really live?
702 is in Vegas
here. These guys over here look crazy.
You need to get the pee. Thank you.
1 minute left. 3-0.
We did. You guys look crazy.
Stacking pass. on GTL 10 seconds.
Go down there in 3 minutes.
You make sure it's 11:30?
Well, it's put the rain in 11:30.
2 minutes after that.